Hi, welcome to Ziggy Sockies. Today I'm going to show you how to make a black and tan. It's real easy, anyone can make one. You take Bass Ale, fill a glass halfway up. You can use other beers, you could use Blue Moon and be a black and blue, but most people have heard of black and tans. Take your Guinness, you pour it over the back side of the Guinness pouring spoon. Pour it in slow and it layers. With the Guinness layering on the top. Enjoy.